Guys, it's Caitlin, and welcome back to another Jungle Adventure. Well, episode thing. I don't even know what. Yeah. Anyways, we're pretty much right about where we left off, other than I fixed, like, I got some of her needs up, more. So, like, because last episode, I came into the game and she was just miserable. Like, all of her needs were just down a lot. So, I think, I mean, right now she's dazed because she's poisoned and. Or she's poisoned and, oh, she's not anymore, but she's poisoned and, was attacked by one of the, like, electric bee things. I don't even, fly thing. I don't even know what they're called. So I think today we're just, or I'm just gonna go into the temple and explore it more. I do want to work on our, I'm pretty sure I said this last time, which, we can actually do this now, but, work on our aspiration. So okay, good. Find your way to the temple, which we are here, and click on a temple shop and select examine. Okay, so I think I'm just gonna is it gonna load? Thank you. Okay, put an inventory, so we'll put that in our inventory and then just go straight in. So oh geez. Okay, is it gonna. Okay, oh wait, we have to. Okay. Is there anything up here? I can't really tell. I mean, she's not an archaeologist, but just excavate it just because. I mean, why not? I may have the walls up, just. I don't know. So I think excavate that and then go down. Come down here. Oh my gosh. See, I've never been in the temple before, so this is interesting. Like I haven't been in, I haven't like played this part at all, so we'll see how that goes. Nope, I'm not gonna try to pass that, she'll die. Maybe examine that, and examine that. Okay, acquired the archaeology skill, great. I would harvest these, but I think they're dead. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna. So, leave them. So, yeah. I unfortunately waited again till 8 o'clock to record the video. I'm pretty sure the one yesterday, the ADB challenge, was late yesterday. God. Or at least today for me, yesterday for you, just because I thought it had it. I thought I, like, uploaded it and then it just kind of, like, didn't upload, so I don't know. There it's just been acting up. I just had her eat something. How is she hungry again? Oh my gosh. Maybe I should have had her eat. Well, no, because we only have two of them. Okay. So did that update it? Perfect. So we just need to find one more trap, and then we can be done with this milestone of the aspiration. I don't know exactly. What's next? Let me see. Okay, so after this. Oh, we're on the second one. I didn't know that. Okay, so we have to defend against two natural dangers. Achieve level 5 in the Salvadorian. Oh my god, I can't say it. Culture skill and assemble a mystic relic. Okay, I'm sorry. I am butchering the name. It's like I can say it on my own. I guess if I like try to really say it, but like. Right now, I just can't. Like, I don't know. I'm just. Yeah. I don't even know. So, I'm gonna actually get some screenshots just because this, will be good when we go back and look at them. Which I mean is. Well, no. This is part 3, right? So we still have like 7 more weeks and then, it'll be like done. Oh my gosh. The poison. She's. Oh my gosh. Yeah. I just, yeah, I have no words. I don't even know. So I think just keep examining that. Like she's still dazed from the poison. Great. Just great. And then I'm pretty sure she's okay. Is it gonna work? Let's see. Maybe I should speed this up. I don't know. Honestly, I really don't want to go through and edit like every single little thing. I may just cut off until you. Well, actually, I don't even know. Just yeah, I'm honestly, I would go in and like edit out certain parts. that I'm not like, what I do is if I mess up, I just kind of like stay quiet for a couple seconds and then do it again, so it's easier to find it and I can be quick or edit it quick, but I'm too lazy to go through and do it when it's not that. So okay, it did not work. Great. Just great. Okay, maybe activate it. Assemble the tree glyphs. I don't know what that means, but is that gonna work? Is it gonna work? Please don't die. Oh, it worked. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. It worked. Thank goodness. Okay. So I think come down here and then I can pass through here. Let's see. Okay, so there's that. Maybe try that one, examine it, and then yeah, I don't know yet. We'll see if she'll hurry up. Okay. Oh, perfect. She did it, or she completed like the thing. Okay. The milestone. I don't even know what I'm trying to say. Okay, Ashton figured out that some of these triggers won't work to unlock the gate, but keep examining. Great. Just great. So we know that is not it. I don't want her to die. Okay, maybe try the leaves. Because I can't continue examining it. Oh god, I really hope. Oh no. No, is she gonna die? Is she gonna die? Please no. Please no. Oh my god, I'm so slow with this. This is really bad. Okay, is she gonna die? Please no, please don't die. Please don't. I'd have to quit and start over, and that'd be really bad. So, yeah. Let's see. Is she. Did it do anything? What did it do? Is she dead? Okay. Oh, thank God. Okay. Perfect. Okay, activate it. Try the arrowhead. Ugh, I probably should have tried the tree, because that's what it was last time. Oh, great, no. She's gonna die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Did it. Are you serious? No, not again. Oh my god, is she gonna die because she's already poisoned? Are you serious? Is she gonna die? Is she. Because, like, I really can't have that happen right now. It's 8 o'clock. I can't have that happen right now. No, thank you. Just. I'm trying to find a good angle. Good enough. Are you serious? Great. She's gonna probably die, and she looks demented in this screenshot. Great. Just great. Okay, I'm failing at this miserably. Did she die? Is she dead? Now she has a poison dart in the neck. Great, is she gonna die because she's so poisoned? Like, are you. Is it gonna, like, make her die? Okay, well, apparently it was the tree glyphs. Or it was none of them. I don't know. Please work. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Okay, what am I gonna. I don't even know what I'm gonna call this so far. I mean, it's only. We're only like. Or I'm only like 10 minutes into it. But, like, I mean, that's still like halfway through, so. Yeah, I don't know. But we got through, and now she's double poisoned, pretty much. So great. Okay, oh, great. That's just wonderful. Oh, jeez. Ah, okay. Examine that one and then examine that one. Okay, let's see. I please don't die. Honestly, I'm gonna end up dying in this. I am. I'm. She's. Well, no, I'm not going to. She's gonna end up dying in this. Like, 3 episodes in, she's gonna die. Ugh. None of them unlock the gate. Gotta try examining another. Ugh. Try again. Is it gonna work? Let's see, please work. A fitness skill, why? Okay. That's. I don't know why it gave her fitness skill. I mean, I'm not really watching, so. Oh, jeez. Okay. But great. Reach into tree glyph hole. Try that. See if it works. Oh my gosh. Is it gonna work? Is she gonna die? No. Oh my god, no. Oh, wait, is that money? What is that? I'm so confused. Oh no. What? Oh, what? I'm so confused. What? Okay, oh, didn't. What? It didn't make her sad now? Well, I mean, she's already. What? I'm so con. This is so confusing. I don't. Oh my god, this is a terrible screenshot. Terrible lighting, but whatever. Honestly, I don't even care anymore. I don't even care. Okay, it's gonna. Don't touch me. Okay. Why did it make her like really sad now? Why? Great. She's utterly alone in this world. How wonderful. Reach into the leaf one. See if that. Please don't die. Thank God. I should have tried that before and I didn't. Oh, great. Okay. Examine that and then activate. Well, no. And then examine that. See if that works. And then. Oh, treasure. Or, yeah, treasure chest. Perfect. Because I think for the aspiration you need. What do I even do for that? Okay, by purchasing adventure gear from the merchants and having them in the Sims inventory. Okay, yeah, I don't know. That okay, and yeah, I don't know how to do any of these, and she's gonna starve. Great, just great. Okay, well, yeah, I'm horrible at this. Yeah, I'm horrible at this. She's practically dying. I mean, she's not. Her hunger and social are just really low, and she's really poisoned, but whatever. Okay, oh wow, almost 500 simoleons, that's good. Okay, okay, no, perfect. Okay, so maybe, wait, did that, okay, it did not. Oh, there's another one over here. Examine that one and see if that'll help. Oh my gosh, how long did I've been sitting here for like 2 minutes. What the heck. Okay, great. It doesn't work or can't figure out. Okay, try this one. See, I don't want to make an offering. Okay, let's see if that works. Oh no. Oh my god, no. Are you serious? Really? She's gonna die. She if it isn't from her needs, she's gonna. If it. Oh my god. Oh, she's gonna die. Honestly, like, how has she already not died? Like, she's poisoned and on fire. Why? And she looks demented again. Why? Okay. Okay. It's probably frozen right now. Sorry about that. I tried. All I have open is Sims and OBS. Don't know why it's still frozen. Yeah, please. No. Extinguish self. Please don't die. Please don't die. Great. Now our hygiene. Well, that apparently. Okay, now I'm gonna just try. Tell a skeleton pun. That could either go perfect or horribly wrong. Oh my god. She's like. Oh god. Why? Just why? Oh no, oh no. Did they like. Did he like. Really? I'm just whining now. Damper on her experience in the jungle. Great. Just great. She's gonna actually die if. If not from these. Things from her needs. it's being down and she's gonna. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore, honestly. Oh, thank God. And there's a skeleton. Great. Oh, wait, I don't even know if that. Are they moving or is it just standing there? Okay. Oh. Perfect. Okay. Glorious taste. Oh, perfect. Treasure. Oh, treasure chest. And open treasure chest. I mean, are we really this far? Oh. You may want to go. Oh, wait. I think we reached, like, the end of the temple. Huh. I really hope this isn't gonna go wrong. I mean, I don't think it is, but. Temple exploration complete. Found the ultimate treasure for the temple. Should look around. Take a look around for other scrolls before leaving. Okay. I mean, how much? Oh, geez, she got a couple thousand, I think. Okay. An artifact and some adventure gear. Perfect. Let's see what it is. Oh, geez, she has so much stuff now. A plate. Okay. Oh, water bottle. Water. Perfect. Okay. So I think I'm just gonna maybe excavate that and then go. I think. No, it's too soon to cut off. I was gonna say I'll cut off here, but no, it's only been like 18 minutes for me. I do not need to cut off yet. So. Oh God, she's gonna pee her pants. Excavate that too. I don't know what else. And excavate that. I don't know what else it was talking about though. That's the thing. No, okay. So she's gonna pee her pants, but you know what? I don't care because there's no bathroom around here. She already got that. Okay. So let's see. Okay. Yeah. Why is it taking her forever? I don't know. Why was she talking to the skeleton? What? Did she pee her pants yet? Why she was talking to the skeleton? That is not normal. Okay. She's actually going crazy. And she's probably gonna pee her pants in like 2 seconds. Oh my God, her knees. Oh my God. I honestly, like, I'm not taking care of her. Fine. She's not gonna die from starvation. Okay. You know what? Get your needs up. Eat another one of these. And, maybe drink one of these because your energy's pretty low, right? Yeah. Okay. And I don't know. Perfect. Use waterfall on a bottle. Get stuff up and great. She's gonna pee. She's peeing her pants. Just great. So I think I'm gonna. After this, I'm just gonna exit the temple and then go back home, or back to the vacation home thing, and then go somewhere else next episode. I guess I don't even know. I'm being really sarcastic right now. I don't know why. I mean, what? What do I do with these? It's really confusing. Okay, her needs up. And now it's just her. Okay. You know what? That's fine. Whatever. Okay, did she not excavate that? Okay. And go up here. And. Yeah, okay. Wait, what is up here? Oh, why? Is that a skeleton? Oh, is that a cow? Okay. Get your social skill or social skill. What? No, get your social up. Is there anything up here? Okay, what are these things? I keep seeing them around, but like, I can't click on them. I don't know what they're for. I mean, do I like, are they just pedestals or what? Put maybe this on there? I don't know. Oh my God, that's worth like 10,000. What? That's. Oh my gosh. How is that worth 10,000? What? Honestly, I should sell it, but I'm not going to. Not yet, at least. Okay. So, is it gonna. Okay. Level 2 of the archaeology skill. Okay, maybe I should sell some stuff. I mean, it's not like we need the money right now. Statue. Skull. Actually, extract that fossil and maybe. Actually, I wonder. At the beginning of next episode, we can maybe. Probably. I don't know if you can sell stuff like the vendors or not. I mean, we could get some money from that too. If not, I'll just sell the stuff from the inventory. And see. Oh. Okay, well, it's 2 a.m. I think I'm just gonna go back to her like vacation home thing. I don't even know how much longer she has it for. So yeah. Okay, so I think I'm just gonna go off to go in there and then cut off and then or go and go there get her knee up and then cut off. So yeah. Okay, so yeah, just get I'll get her needs up. I mean, all it is social and hunger, really, before she has to go to bed. So, and I don't think there's a computer here. So, I'm just gonna have to, I don't even, just have her not have, get her social skill up. I don't even know. Get some cereal, then take a shower, and then go to bed. And then I'll, cut off. Or, yeah, just cut off. So, I mean, honestly, I could just cut off right here, but I don't know. I mean, that'd be a pretty short episode, but I mean, she's still, oh my gosh, is she still poisoned? Oh my gosh. It's been, okay, why is she so happy? Oh, I forgot about that. She got, like, the glorious, okay, actually dig these up before you go to bed. No, don't, oh, okay, and then go to bed. It's 4 a.m. Great. Just great. It's like it's getting light out right now. Great. Wonderful. Why didn't she take a shower? Okay, well, I'm just gonna cut off here. I hope you enjoyed it, or I hope you enjoyed the episode. I don't even know what I'm trying to say. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.